Here we have a standing chin grip pull down, the chin grip referring to the narrow width and the palms up. We're doing this standing and leaning forward. The reason you're leaning forward is to get that angle proper. If you were standing directly up, it would become a horizontal row, and that's not what you want. So lean forward, stretch your arms all the way forward, and then tuck your elbows all the way back. Again, keeping those palms close together and up.